It's going to prepare you for real life. Okay?
Stop.
It's going to prepare you for real life. Right? So under no circumstances are you to stop. No circumstances.
I'm walking okay, yeah.
Right? Even if a dog comes near you, your goal is just to keep moving, keep Wallace relaxed. The dogs aren't going to come near you.
But if they were,
in a real life situation, if a dog off lead runs up to you, worst thing you can do is stop. You stop, you panic, you tense up. That gives the dog access to then react. Your job is to go, look, we don't give a fuck about this dog near us. We're going to walk, we're going to go.